Twin Flames, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for liking, subscribing, and all the amazing comments and feedback you leave me. It means the world, as you know. I'm going to do a power message for the feminines right now. We're going to use the fairy cards, the crystal cards, and the happiness coach cards just to see what we need to know on this day. So thank you, angels, for surrounding me and everyone watching in love, light, and healing protection. What do we need to know, please, for this day? What do we need to know, please, for this day? The angels are saying let go of any fear energy right now. There may be a lot of fear energy surrounding you, and that needs to go. You need to let that go right now, okay? And what do the feminines need to know right now, please, angels? What guidance can you give us, please, for this day? For this day, what do we need to know? Wow, straight out the deck, Luke. Straight out the deck. So, I'm going to do them in the order that I've shuffled them then. So, the first card we've got coming out is look inside yourself. Amazing. So, look inside yourself for all of the answers today, because you are powerful and you are strong and you've got all the guidance within you that you need. So, just look in the hole there and you'll see the answers. So, you may feel that you need some time off social media today. You may feel you need to go within. You may need to meditate or go in nature. And that's how you're going to find all the answers that you need. Because you're awakening to your true self. You're starting to feel strong and powerful on this journey. And you're not taking no hogwash, you know. You're listening to your inner truth. You're speaking your truth. You're walking your truth. And you are being this beam of light to others as well. So you are being true to your authentic self today. So you're looking inside yourself for the answers, and it's awakening you to who you truly are. Raising your standards, it's all connected here, you know. This is about you standing strong in your power and not settling for second best, being true to who you are, speaking your truth, standing in your integrity, and not allowing anyone to trample all over you, no matter who it is, even if it's your divine masculine. You are standing strong now and being powerful like Joan of Arc. And this fairy is ready for whatever's coming. And you're ready for the unexpected, because there's new opportunities coming in. New opportunities surrounding you. New opportunities for love, for commitment, for, you know, the same for romance even. New opportunities for career, for work, to bring money in. For home life, there's careers and like career opportunities everywhere. The angel's saying there's new things, there's that much going on right now. You may feel overwhelmed with it all. So the same, raise above and see what's working for you. But there's plenty of opportunities coming in around you. Be gentle with yourself at this time. Be very gentle with yourself. And he says you've been through a lot and need time to heal and recover. So you're in recovery time right now. You're in a recovery period, you know. You're finding your feet. You're raising your standards. Awakening to your true self. So time for you is needed today. Rest, reflection, rejuvenation. It's all about life lessons. And you're starting to realize this now. And we've got the green color here of Archangel Raphael bringing healing energy in. And Archangel Raphael is with us all this week, helping us to heal, to know that we are loved and safe and nurtured. He says you can break free from reoccurring negative patterns by praying to know the lesson and blessing they contain. So there's a lesson and a blessing behind everything. Everything you're learning now and everything you've ever learned. And if you ask the angels, they will reveal the blessing and the lesson to you. And I'm sure you're already in this energy right now where you know this, you know. We've got the control issue, so it's about letting go, surrender, release, relaxing. It says, utilize your God-given strength and power instead of fearing that others may try to control you. So let go. Let go of trying to control other people and let go of being controlled by others. It's time for you to raise your standards and do what's right for you and not take anything but the best, you know. There's no place for second best. You are the hero of your own story. So the angels are saying rise up from that now. Rise up and stand strong. Stress reduction. Breathe it out. Release, let go, know that you are safe and you've got all of heaven around you. It says, de-stress your mind, body and schedule as you need to rest, recharge and revive. So again, we're being guided to be gentle with ourselves, to rest, to recuperate, to recharge our batteries, to do things slowly at a snail's pace, to really calm our energy down and not worry about anything here, because our prayers have been answered. This is the Answered Prayers card, and Archangel Sandalphon, the angel of answered prayers and music, is coming through again today saying, I am here, I can hear you, and I'm answering everything for you now. He says, all your great work has opened the door for divine solutions and support. So everything's going to start flowing to you, flowing through you and to you, especially from June onwards. So today, know that and feel strong in your power and call on Archangel Raphael for healing. And this is rainbow quartz here, you know. You are multifaceted. You can do 100 things at once because you were that powerful. It says there are many layers and dimensions to the situation or person you're asking about. So there's many layers and dimensions to everything you're going through with your twin. So there really is, because, you know, you're on the fifth dimension, you're on the three dimension. There's layers and facets to everything. You know, there's you've got to unlayer your heart, you know. There's things going on, they need to sort things out, you need to sort things out, you both need to do your work, and you need to work on the things that are triggering you right now. And your masculines are being triggered because they want you, they want to feel you, they want to touch you. You're frustrated because you can't feel or touch them. You know, there's frustrations there because you want each other. He says, you are starting to attract soulmates to connect with. And I really feel this, you know. There's opportunities coming in. Opportunities for new relationships, new love, new friendships, new partnerships. So this isn't necessarily saying that, you know, you're going to have a love affair with someone. A soulmate is someone who comes into your life to teach you things. And here it's someone you can just have a cup of tea with. Or a cup of coffee with. Decaf, of course, you know. Somebody you can share stories with and be yourself with. People like who you're connecting with here on this channel, because this is your tribe here, you know. You feel safe and supported and loved. People that you're connecting with who get you. And if that means that someone romantically has been offered to you, then it's up to you if you take that as an opportunity or a reason to go within and work on self. Love. Beautiful. Love is surrounding your entire existence here. Your entire existence. And what the angels are showing me here is that if you want to have a baby with your twin and it's on your mind right now, let that go to heaven. Because they're showing me your twin kissing your belly here. This is what's coming in the future. So you need to relax about that and know that it's all under divine timing. And if you're meant to have children with your masculine, they'll bring that into you. You know, you'll have that if it's meant for you. And if it isn't meant for you, then you won't. But you have to trust in the divine timing of everything. And that the sun is shining over this relationship. And that love is real. Love is real. If you're pregnant right now, your love is connected. You know, your love is connected. Maybe, you know, you're connected with twins. I know there's a couple of people watching, you've got twin children, you know, they're being watched over, they're loved and protected. So this is the love that's surrounding you, your entire existence and your twin flame union. It's divinely protected right now. It's a journey. I love these cards. Thank you, Laura, for gifting me these cards. You are now on your way to a beautiful place. So remember, it's about the journey, not the destination. So enjoy everything that's bringing you into union with your twin flame. Enjoy the journey. Respect the journey and know that it's safe and protected. And let go of any anger. And this is the masculines again that will be putting this onto you, because you'll be picking up on their anger. And I feel right now, feminines, you are frustrated because you're not with your twin. And you wanting to feel your twin and talk to your twin and be with your twin. And you feeling anger and rage. Yeah, we've got the rage card. I was wondering if it'd be with it, you know. We've got anger and rage there. So scream it out. Go and scream somewhere and let that emotion out, you know. Because you need to scream it out. You need to go, you know, because you want it so much right now and it's frustrating you, and you'll be connecting with your masculine's anger and rage as well because they don't understand why they are feeling this way. But know that you are loved and supported. It's all under divine timing and everything will come into place. It's about the journey, not the destination. Enjoy it. Know that you are safe, you are loved and protected. Have a wonderful day and I'll see you soon.